Michael Nagy here at Jiggy Jag TV, and I'm here with Jason from Hexart.
Hello.
How you doing tonight?
Pretty good. How you doing?
Pretty good. So for anyone who doesn't know about Hexart, you want to let us know about the band?
Yeah, Hexart is basically, I guess you could call it a side project of God Module, just because God Module exists. But other than that, it's really a totally separate thing. Trying to do basically more what I'm into now, which is kind of a weird thing to say because it's also like what I've been into my whole life. It's more like post-punk mixed with the electronic stuff that I'm familiar with, but it's like way more like old school Cure, Joy Division kind of influences mixed with the stuff I do. So it's like God Module mixed with some old cool stuff.
Cool, cool. So what are the future plans for Hexart?
Well, we're this year it's still basically trying to get people to know we exist. You know, it's one of those deals. And we're lucky enough to have a really strong fan base with God Module. And some of those people are open-minded and are like, oh, this is awesome. And then some of them are like, what the fuck are you doing? You know, because it's not the same. But so far it's been really good. And I mean, our fans are amazing people. I think sometimes they support it even if they don't like it, which is good. But we're touring. This will make our first full U.S. tour now. Last year we went like 25 dates in the Southwest and West Coast, and now we're doing like 19 going over to the Midwest and the East Coast. But we got asked to do Wave Golf Treffen in Leipzig with our debut record, which is pretty impressive for me.
That's awesome.
It took me a lot longer with God Module, and I know there's the God Module thing in, so people are probably like, oh yeah, your band's getting in because your other band, but it's still pretty, I'm pretty excited, so that should be pretty cool. Try to get some more European exposure.
Yeah.
And then we're already working on new stuff already.
So Hexart is not just a little thing, it's like a full project.
Oh yeah, it's just another outlet.
Yeah.
And it's like God Module, basically the only person other than the original album was this guy Andrew Ramirez, who was my really good friend when I was young. He worked a lot on the first record, but then after that it's basically been all me except for Clint Carney from System Sen worked on a couple of things on False Face and Seance. So it's way more of a personal thing for me with God Module. And now that Hexart isn't personal, but I am collaborating with Patrick Hogan doing guitars, which we've never had guitars on anything that I've done before, which is pretty fun. And then Andrew is doing a lot more synth work on this rather than just playing live like he does with God Module. So it's more like a band rather than just my own fucked up ego project, you know?
Man, I got a comment. I like God Module's harsh vocals, but it was cool with Hexart being able to actually, like 90% of the songs, you could make out the lyrics crisp.
Oh, cool. Thank you, yeah. And I've always like really focused, even with God Module, where, yeah, it is kind of hard to get it. The lyrics have always been really important to me, and I was always into like bands like Bunker Bop and different bands where the lyrics aren't really that good. and that's not a slight on them, but I mean, it's just like, a lot of industrial music's more based towards the dance floor, and I always tried to keep God Module more like personal. You know, a lot of it sounds like it's like about zombies and murderers, but really it's all about fucked up shit that's happened to me and a way for me to get it out. And that's kind of like Hexart is, but I don't really have to put it in another context.
Yeah.
You know, so it's like it can be a little bit more pure, kind of who I am now.
Cool, cool. So if people want to look you up, how do they find you?
Hexart.com. And from there, you can go to our Facebook page, which people use that more than normal web pages. And that's just, I think it's just Hexart, facebook.hexart.com.
Cool, cool.
Go from there.
Cool. Thank you.
Of course, man. It's good seeing you again.
Awesome.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah.